I have been sharing about cloud computing and other related details via my YouTube channel. In this video, I've led to answer one particular question which recently I answered in Quora. One of the Quora user asked me to answer how to prepare for a company specific interview. Either it may be a campus interview or a walk-in interview or off-campus drive, how to prepare for a company-specific interview is what the user asked. What I would be suggesting for that particular kind of interview is, like, you need to understand the pattern of interview. Every company has their own pattern of conducting interview. Like, they have their own pattern of conducting first round and second round and n number of rounds. It differs from company to company. No company has standard pattern, or no company is following any particular standard pattern. Like, they don't have any regular structure. They keep on changing and they keep on introducing something new into their interview pattern. So you need to understand what is the exact pattern. For example, if you are attending campus drive, you need to contact your placement officer, and your placement officer has to reach that particular company and know what exact pattern they are going to follow. Especially in the first round of your interview, most of the companies will be having aptitude round. In aptitude, each and every company will be following certain kind of pattern, like verbal, non-verbal, reasoning, quantitative apps. There will be a specific pattern. So only when you understand the pattern of questions, you will be able to crack that particular round. You can prepare yourself, like, you can consolidate, and you can prepare in a way that which portion has to be given higher important, which part of the interview or which portion will have certain weightage. So certain companies will have something called dummy questions, or they will be having something called negative marking system. So everything, these are the things which you need to understand regarding the first round of your interview. When you go to second round of your interview, of course, you should know more about the company, the products of the company, the services that are being delivered by the company. Most of the candidates who are coming for the second round, that is direct interview, like face-to-face round, they will be knowing the CEO of the company and what is the revenue of the company, what is the strength of their company. So these are the basic things they will be knowing. But when you know more, like the products that has been developed by the organization, the services that are being offered by the organization. So if you try to know all these things, that will help you to get closer to the interviewer, and that will help you in clearing the second round. Apart from the technical things, you should know all these things, like company specific things, what the company is doing, more than the history of the company, you need to know technical things of the company. Like, for example, what are the horizontals that company is having, what are the sectors they are having, what is their major focus, and what is the major technology they are right now focusing on, or what are the technology they are using. These are the things that will impress the interviewer than knowing about the history of the company. So apart from that, HR round and other things, it depends upon that particular company. You need to, like, if they are asking to sign a bond or something, definitely you need to think on that and do act accordingly. Apart from this, try to know more about that particular organization and prepare yourself for that particular organization. This is common for both off-campus drive or a walk-in interview or a placement, on-campus placement. If it is an off-campus drive or a walk-in interview, can very well reach the HR for the pattern of interview. Or if you don't find any reply from the HR, people from HR department doesn't reply, means you can read from websites like Quora. You can read from other online websites where candidates share their experience, interview experience, and that will help you to clear that interview. Even when I was a student, I was reading more online forums where people have shared their view and their experience of interview. That helped me a lot during my interview days. So I wish you to read more online blogs and websites to know more and to learn from the people, that will help you a lot. And even after clearing the interview, write more on in your own blog or write it in certain websites. That will help your future juniors to clear that particular interview. So this is how an interview, that is the company specific interview, has to be prepared. And I wish you all the best. Good luck.